Welcome to Dance Off 2005. 2005, right here. We got some money down on the ground. Yeah, come on, guys.
Stretch it out.
Back and forth. Walk back and forth. Let's do this.
I want to see a pit rider!
Getting this. I want my dollar back.
No! Yeah. I guess we're all getting our money back. What? Leave me alone. I was about to take a dinky.
In there?
In that. This is the new toilets.
Don't hit the...
Yeah, oh, cool design.
It's pretty awesome.
I don't care. If I'm looking in the mirror or not, don't put it too short.
See ya.
You don't need a...
You're cutting a mohawk.
He's cutting a mohawk.
See how hard that is? Is that good?
I'm liking it. I think your chest hair is popping out through your shirt.
It is. I'm really chest hair.
We're the trash can band. We're freaking trash core.
Throw things away.
We like write songs, throw them in the trash, and then take them out and play them.
We play. Just kind of hanging out by some mop buckets. Nothing special, no masseuse or anything. Just got mop buckets. And then you go on stage. That's all I was gonna show you. I got the microphone.
Person?
Because it is.
Oh!
I
ride?
8 hours.
See you later.
See you later.
Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? See you later.
Hey, how's it going, dude?
See you later.
See you later on three. One, two, three.
See you later.
One, two, three.
See you later.
Now everybody do this. Shake it off.
Shake out the silly.
Shake it off. Shake off. See you later.
Dude, this guy's getting tickled right here. One of them moves so fast.
I told that guy, what do you think of this idea?
Chris. Are you ready to move fast?
Are we gonna go really fast?
Yeah.
How fast?
200 miles an hour.
For real?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
What do you think about that?
It's kind of like a PA.
Are you scared?
Well, yeah, kind of, because I heard that there was a train yesterday.
Not yesterday. What?
The day before.
Oh, yeah, it was. Why are you whispering about it? They can't understand us. Train wreck. Train wreck.
No, go back to
the... Oh, he looked. Crap, the dude looked at me. So I don't think we're gonna go 200 miles an hour.
No, we're going right now, 200 miles an hour.
We're about to go 200 miles an hour now. See you later.
Where do we play today?
In this room. In Japan?
Tokyo.
Tokyo.
Audience floor. That's kind of funny.
Do you want to see the audience?
Here's where we are. Whatever the crap that is.
Where are we?
I just asked Chris the same thing. We're in Tokyo, Japan. We just wanted to prove I was here.
Well, this doesn't, I mean, this really isn't Tokyo yet.
This is.
Oh, this wait. Is. Oh, yeah, I guess that does prove that you're in Tokyo. Or in some dark hallway somewhere.
If you wanna make a full body.
Got it.
That's such a cool
game.
Thank you.
It's already going, man. You're on tape right now.
Yes.
Dude, I gotta tie it like a karate thing.
Isn't that how you're supposed to do it?
Yeah, no, you start.
We should do an
eye
right now.
Yeah,
we can do whisper eyes.
Well, it's all. What do you think? Like,
we just, yeah, we just, but
yeah, whispers.
Trouble. Whispers.
One, two, three. Dude's got postcards.
All right.
Let's go mail out our postcards.
Okay. Postcards from Japan.
Postcards.
Postcards from France.
Okay. Check out Funny Running Man.
I'm in here with this thing.
Postcards. Can I have two of these? I'm gonna put that on a necklace.
Hey, I was just looking at it.
Just looking at
What's
it.
What's that? How much is that? I don't know. How much is the little one with the hole in it?
50p.
Can I use these?
Yeah. Here we are.
$100. Goodbye. Corey. Whatever the crap
that
is.
I'll have that.
It's the weather.
Brandon, you live in North America.
No, well, not West America. America.
West America.
I live in West America.
There's no such thing as West America.
You never heard of it? Look at the shoes.
West Coast, there. West Coast, throw it up.
No.
Every morning in here, if you walk off the bus not knowing where you're at,
you guys at Seagram's?
Hey, is this your guys at Seagram's? Hey, is this your guys at Seagram's?
There's weed all over here.
I smell it just sniffing. smell it.
What hey? What's it say on it?
What hey?
Wait, what's
that
say? Look who's carrying.
But well, we figured out the club's about 7 to 8 blocks away, like where we're from, with no loaders or anybody to help, so we had to walk and figure out how we're getting everything back. I find a little cart to go back there, and we're walking through, like, basically walking through an entire city to get back to our bus. And this cart has like a broken wheel and it's so loud, like everybody's like, what in the world is this guy doing to dragging the cart down the road?
How much further, Jake? I don't know, we're about halfway.
I get all the way back to the bus, like, our tour manager, Jesse, walked me and walked back to the bus and get all the way back there. And the He Is Legend guys already have everything already loaded on the cart already. So I just basically took a cart, like, 7 blocks for nothing.
Thank you.
Strap, man. Keep just peeling it down. There you go. Here you go, get one up. Here you go, dude.
Yeah, I was Arnold Schwarzenegger. I was in the movie where I lost my identity and I had to get it back.
You gotta lean over more.
Yeah,
lean
over. Just bend the waist.
He almost fell over.
Bend the waist. Hold
on. I'll do the other one. Do the other one that you do. That's it.
Somebody do the music.
Come on, man. Do that kick. Do the kicks. Do the jumps and the kicks.
Do the jump and stand. Everyone stand up, do the jump right now. All of us.
What's the jump? Do it.
The corn dance.
Five, four, three, two, one. Burn. We need some music. Burn up, burn, burn.
No plan.
No plan. What'd you say?
Whoa, I cannot see anything.
We're in France, that's why.
I know.
Here we are in Paris, walking down the street.
Everybody's so shady.
Yeah. What do you think this is up here?
Taj Mahal?
Probably. Shady dude. Coming up.
I'm alright. No, thank you. From Georgia. Yeah.
Georgia on my mind.
USA. Hey, bro.
This is France. I had, like, I was sitting in the Santa Claus and I, like, looked at the scrub ass. I was taking pictures while I was looking up.
Dude, leave the Eiffel Tower up there. That's great.
What? It's funny that we're here in Paris because we're just some dudes who wrote some songs. Yeah, our mom's houses. Or our dad's. Or our practice spaces.
Did you get a load of those? Sorry. Did you see the laser guns they have in Paris?
Yeah.
You get to shoot those for a year.
What do you think, Scotty?
Yep. There's a lot of birds here. This is pretty fun, isn't it? I've had fun
today. Yeah, it's really good. It's a lot of fun. Especially
dang gum awesome.
Yesterday we had a day off, got to go to Euro Disney. Some of us did. I think I'm the only one from our band that did. Me and some
we went to downtown Disney.
Me and some Atreyu dudes went to Euro Disney. And today we took the subway all over Paris and
went to the Eiffel Tower. There's the Eiffel Tower over there.
Oh, it is over there.
Kind of through the trees.
Trees.
Right. Oh, that's where they're from. Get that horse.
What's the other thing that we went to?
We went to gardens. And
yeah, the real nice gardens in front of the Louvre. We tried to go to the Louvre, but it was closed on Tuesdays, conveniently.
We saw it though.
We did.
That's Paris. And we went to space. Get a good view of that. Just seen a wasp. Man, we're in the Petra video. Just seen a wasp.
What do we got here, Daniel? Just some little creations, some little friends. Snoopy, E.T., and then these are just like some dudes. Oh yeah, and we got Goatman up here. And that's so E.T. and so Snoopy. You can kind of see inside of Snoopy's head. Oh yeah.
Try another side of E.T. maybe.
Guess we should go do a sound check though, huh?
We're in Belgium, and we're sound checking. And then there's Daniel doing some bass drum checking. Here comes. Give us a riff, Scotty. Oh yeah.
Is there any way you can just tighten up the sound of the drum a little bit?
Sure. What's that mean? Tighten up the sound?
Tighten it.
You say Daniel sucks at drums or what?
in a way.
Yeah, over there.
problem.
Who cares? He's off tour.
Dude.
Keith Moon!
We're gonna need that drum set. Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Touch it, Corey.
I dare you to put your butt on it.
No way.
I dare you to put your butt on it.
What is it? Corey, you're gonna die.
You serious?
Yeah.
Do it, dude.
No.
It's not gonna...
They don't know what's in here. It might have just snuck in over the fence.
How many...
You think that thing will hurt me?
Probably.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't think so, dude.
Go for it.
Yeah.
I don't think it'll hurt you.
Look at the spikes on its head.
I don't think it'll hurt you. Touch it.
Dude, if I had spikes on it... No.
Oh god! What?
Just eats leaves all day long.
Oh gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Did they eat that? Hold on, we'll find out. Oh, man. You want to feed a camel, Ken?
No, don't eat. Don't feed him that.
Oh gosh!
He'll freak out.
No.
Tiger right there. Crazy.
Yeah.
What are we doing?
Literally. Are we here?
We're done. Literally.
We're stopping. We're not going to drive anymore.
We're in a hotel. Does it have wireless?
I need wireless. That'll work.
Everybody can blow their nose while they cry over the wireless. No wireless, box of tissues, cry, wipe your face, wipe your nose.
What do you like better, touring or being on tour?
Well, between touring and being on tour, I'd have to say that I really love being on tour is my favorite.